Let's open this up.
I've examined your blood. It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate, it doesn't duplicate, it just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. It's a prion disease, like mad cow, only it affects humans, and was first discovered among the indigenous tribes that practiced cannibalism. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk, but the kinfolk weren't sick. The question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess antibodies yours doesn't? The answer could save thousands of lives. I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them and convince them to allow you to take some blood samples. Can you do this?
Yeah.
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it. For you see, blood is sacred to them. I tried to explain, but I'm afraid I offended them.
You right here.
Thank God you made it in time. Remember me? Several hours ago, my good friend broke off all contact on the CB radio. I hope it's just his equipment that's in trouble and not him.
Yeah.
Can you check and see if he's safe and sound? I'm worried about him.
Oh!
That's what I was worried about. Everyone is succumbing. If they come, I can't fight them. We need to talk. If I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't fight them. I'm slowly running out of food. I'm trying to make it last. But I'm lightheaded. I'm weak. I'm not sure if the serum I took will work correctly in my weakened condition.
Uh-huh.
Search through the nearby living quarters. I'm sure you'll find something edible. Crackers, soup, anything. Will you help me? There must be some food left somewhere. The infected don't eat food, they eat flesh.
Let's see what we got here.
There must be some food left somewhere. The infected don't eat food, they eat flesh.
Zombie-infested!
Maybe there's something in here.
Thanks. With these provisions, I will easily survive until help arrives. We have to talk. I feel much. It was my birthday, a month ago. My parents, they...
Yeah.
The network in my... I've accepted my fate, but my parents... They deserve to know what happened to me. And I'll be at peace if I know you did this for me.
You right here!
What we got here?
You must prove you are worthy. suits and survive. Are you ready? Or are you afraid? The time has come.
You have finished the first test. You have proven yourselves to the spirits. But you must now prove yourselves to the people. You must fight our greatest warrior and win. It is a fight to the death.
outsiders.
Come close, please. I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time. Will you help us?
Yeah.
Oleander grows in well-lit places. Thanks. If you find more, feel free to bring it to me and I will give you something in return.
Let's hope there's something useful.
You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
I need you to go back out there. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Aye.
Do be careful with it. We're so close. That's it. Yes, you did it!
Hell yeah.
I could use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
Yeah.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue. But hurry, if they mutate any further, it'll be too late.
Ah! It's been a long time since I last told my parents how much I loved them. Thank you.
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
Maybe there's something in here.
The pieces are starting to fit together. Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Copa said it.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right, then. Now you just need to find someone from Ope's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.